Yeah. Who is this?
My name is Skyderman. Hello?
Skyderman?
Yes.
Yeah.
And you teach my son in your after-school drama program?
Okay. What's your son? Who is your son? What's his name?
I'm not telling you that. He told me he came home today and said that his drama teacher was cursing in the class, and I want to know what the hell is going on.
What? No, I don't curse in front of my kids.
Yes.
Your son must have been mistaken or something. I don't know.
Are you calling him a liar? Were you cursing in class today?
No, I just told you no. Who is this?
I already told you who I am, and my son came home today, and he was saying shit, and I'm like, where did you hear that? And he said, my drama teacher says it all the time.
Look, I don't know who your son is or who this is, but I don't curse in front of my kids, okay?
What does that mean?
You got the wrong number.
What does that mean? Your kids like your children, and how many children do you have? Hello?
This is...
Oh, let me see, Skyderman, I believe we were disconnected.
No, we weren't.
Yes,
I hung up on you.
Why?
Look, if you can't tell me who your son is, there's no need for us to even keep talking.
Okay.
I don't know.
Don't curse
in front of kids, all right? So please stop calling my number.
Oh, really? Don't get all tough, okay? You're a drama teacher. How gangster can you be?
This is bullshit.
Hello?
This is...
Hello?
Hello?
What is your problem?
If you call my phone again, I swear.
You swear enough. You swear in front of my kid, okay? And I don't appreciate that.
Who is the kid? You can't even tell me your kid's name.
I'm not going to tell you. See, you're getting all angry. If I tell you, you're going to get mad and then
get angry. Because you're calling my damn phone, accusing me of something I know I didn't do.
Oh, really? I can tell that you're very passionate. And you know what? You probably did curse in front of him. But that's okay.
You weren't even here. Who the hell is your kid,
but
man?
Who the hell is your kid? I'm trying to tell you.
If you can't tell me who your kid was, then don't call my... phone no more.
Listen, by yelling at me like this and sounding like that, all you're doing is just turning me on, okay?
Get the f*** out of my eye, man. What the f*** is wrong with you?
Hello?